You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing!
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient? This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place. This thing looks strong. manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hon. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here. Very recently. I think. Ugh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. What the hell happened here? It still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Absorb some of that energy.
Check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Let's see if it worked. Get the rest of me in there.
I'll never get used to this.
I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. That's 1. 2 more to go. Nope. Doesn't work. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sound of that. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Okay, that's all of them. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. This should come in handy. Looks like there's a tray missing. What the hell?
Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Thank you.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me? I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. There's someone there.
Mary and Happy.
You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way. Is that? Oh god, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
The nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse. But how? Why?